Ich hab Angst!
That's not to say you both have bad names.
We're proud.
English names.
Thank you.
But Helga wants to have a German name. It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
No, no. She's not there anymore.
him.
Save discounts on all essential goods and services.
Sort of treatment. I knew I should have stayed in bed today.
Very nice.
Because.
over there.
The best prices. You will not get better deals anywhere in London.
Some sort of scuffle over there.
Look at these beautiful things! Look at them!
been paid any...
You'll tell us where...
I am most great. You cannot imagine.
off, tosspot. I'm not in the mood for company.
Good. You're both here. I have something to give you.
That really isn't necessary.
More gifts? You spoil me, Greeny.
Templar numbers are dwindling, and I hate to admit it, but the Rooks are thriving.
Did you hear that, Evie? Thriving.
Your time in London has been well spent. I am proud of you. No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
You look like you could use an adventure. Sign up with me for a little fun.
starts to pray.
Bloody vandals. Think they own the street. No respect for other people. I hope they follow that.
Thank you.
Wonder if anyone's
waiting
to get off so far.
What's going on there? Oh,
right.
Street's closed, state your...
Continent, far more variety.
It excites us.
Thank you.
Pegasus?